I get nothing.
My
Screw you.
My panties are showing again, like in Blade and Soul.
You didn't get the that item I sent you. You didn't get that to send to someone else. It was a scroll-like thing in the inventory.
I have a gift letter of repayment. Is that
it? Yeah, that was it.
How do I send it to you?
You put my name, I think, on it. I'm not sure that was it, but that's probably not something else.
Enter the name of the character, yeah. It asks me to... so I have to put Alcantar, right? Which is your family name?
Yeah. This night is so good. This game is so atmospheric.
Character does not exist.
Yeah, put put moles.
Okay.
Those reasons. Also, we're not in the party now, so.
Yeah, I tried to invite you, but it says cannot accept requests for some reason.
Try again. Alright.
I wanted to tell you something I forgot. I didn't. I think I read that you can invite someone to your clan if he's next to you. But I'm not sure if that's true.
Well, come next to me and we'll see.
Yeah. I'm a bit north. I'm coming down.
Alright, this is necklace and earring and potion. And to die? Oh, it's lucky, alright. For someone lucky, and I got the poison. Through your game. Everyone has the cool outfits. I'm so jealous.
Actually, the Rangers basically is not bad at all.
No, there is a leather outfit I liked that I would like to have used, but yeah. I like the main outfit too.
I like how it's actually, you know, cloth, other cloth.
Yeah.
You can see that it's not painted on.
Old Jen is dead.
Long live the new Jen.
Yeah. I hear this Garda glowing in the dark. It's way more... bright.
I think someone talked about that in the forum.
Yeah.
He definitely picked an orange color.
There is an issue, I heard about that. That's a nice outfit.
Yeah, but if I turn around...
Nope, can't see anything. Alright, cool. Let's see. Clan invite, yep.
Yay. Bridge burners, bitches.
Yay. Of course you know, but the bridge burners all died.
Well then.
Spoilers.
Well, they still got the... thingy.
Yep.
There is still hope.
No, okay, that goes way too far into spoilers. Alright, what the hell should we do? Should we go back to the other area? Should we do stuff here? We are under-leveled, I think, for here.
Yeah, let's go back north.
Jesus, look at how good the night is. I love the night.
Have some... But
let's go do this for the wagons safe return Or maybe we should go back to Velia. Actually, I don't have any quests for Velia, I think. I have the... well, I have some quests for Velia. We need to deliver...
I got barricades.
Deliver the wolf thing, wolf meat. And we haven't done the main quest as well. Tedan.
Yeah, we left up there.
Alright, we'll go towards the pass, do the... fix the barricades and... for the wagon's safe return, and then we'll go backwards.
Yep.
Let's do it. So extra day, apparently, because... we managed to play the last day. It's kind of backwards because we gave the what the hell is this? The recommendation, I guess, in the last video. But sure, do you see this?
I think I'm doing that actually.
Ah, all right. Why?
Because no matter what key I bind for the push to talk, it's used by the game.
That's a nice button. No, I didn't see it last time.
Are you from Velia?
Yeah, why?
Nice to meet you.
I didn't change him.
Let me shake your hand.
Hey.
Do you know who my older brother is?
Guy who owns Aranor.
I like the plucky nature of adventurers who hang around forts.
Okay, I think it's...
Money is heavier than you think. You can change it to gold
ingots
to reduce
mine.
Storage weight.
Yeah,
let's mine.
And this guy wants something... freshly butchered cuckoo bird meat. The cuckoo bird. Jesus game. Oh my god, cool.
You still came to visit Heidel despite knowing.
I guess we'll do that since it's here. Is it the early. I don't have a ladder. Is this the mine thing? Yeah. Let me equip my pickaxe.
By the way, I do that beacon thing with the console key.
The tilde?
Yes, the tilde thingy.
Right.
It's pretty helpful actually, that's nice.
Yep.
But I wonder why it didn't happen yesterday. I was using the same button.
Well, that was easy. There. What the fuck are you? Screw you! I want to speak to the other guy. Someone parked the goddamn donkey exactly where the NPC is.
I like how this it says parking over the donkey.
Are you from Velia? Nice to meet you.
It wants more. Alright. How much ore do we need? Sure. Oh, it's Gandalf. More feldspar. I can Gandalf stop hoarding all the loot. Where the hell is the really? Oh, the night is really dark. Let me come closer to you.
Did you drop your lantern?
You can only use it for a specific amount and then it expires.
You cannot refuel it with oil or something?
Maybe, I just deleted.
Fuck this lantern. It doesn't work.
Who made this? Drop this. Alright, how much do we need actually? 0 out of 3 and I have 2. God damn it. I had 1 and I dropped it before I started this quest. Because
I keep getting stones.
Bullshit.
Honestly,
we
got 5 stones so far.
Yeah. It's an issue. I like that it changes your cursor to blue because otherwise I wouldn't find shit.
Yeah, I knew that. That's so helpful, actually.
How else did you see?
I was just running up to the stone and jumping.
I'm pressing R. Wow. All right. Melted iron shard. That's not what I need, but alright. Wow, that's some nice sledding bolts.
Yeah, the weather effects are cool. I think they're gonna add some snow as well. They
say. Yeah, both snow and sandstorms.
Game. The good stuff.
Indeed. One of the best things in the beta for Division was how good the weather looked. They not only the snow but the lighting as well. It was great. Good lighting adds a lot to a game.
Yeah, you can notice that if you remove shadows and lighting on the settings in most games. It looks so bad without it.
Yeah.
Good lighting and shadows and shading is more important than textures sometimes.
True. Although muddy textures annoy me.
Yeah, not
a lot.
Not textures. Dying light textures.
Yeah, not only that, but you go to a wall, for example, and you if you can't read what it's written, it's crap. I don't like that at all. Yeah.
Why would they even put letters that you cannot read?
Yeah, thankfully it's not done that much now, but it annoyed the hell out of me in the previous gen. And there's still some guys do it. It's important. Textures are really important. Don't do that, developers. At least give the options for high textures or something. Bethesda is bad with that.
Yeah, that does textures. It's like they haven't yet discovered high-res textures. How do the modders do it?
What the hell? Where is the goddamn iron?
Okay, after 10 minutes of mining, I got 1 iron ore.
This is ridiculous. I have 4, but I can't find a rock. Not far, 2. No, don't sit. You know what we need? We need the Witcher's senses to find the ore. Some sort of pulse.
That's cheating.
Well, screw not cheating.
What was the game that had the resources highlight? I think it was Elder Scrolls. You got that skill that highlighted it.
Yep. Elder Scrolls Online. Finally. I think I will have one extra.
Yeah, I want one extra to experiment. I got some stones that I can grind, but it won't let me grind them. It needs something extra.
Yeah, I'm not sure what. Let me give this and see if I can give you the iron. Or are you done?
I got two iron. Of adventurers who hang around forts.
Are you from Velia? Nice to meet you.
Oh, he gave me a fence. Put crops in. Cool.
Brother said to look at all the stones as a form of gold.
And he has more quests. All stone.
Do you know who my older
How do you get a polystone? Make polystone by grinding. Okay. I guess I can do that. Maybe. Am I grinding the rough stone?
That didn't work for me. But yeah, you can try.
Inventory must have two slots available. Goddamn fucking inventory. Why do I have two pickaxes? I guess I'll keep that one. Drop it. Right, let's try now. Yep, polystone. I guess maybe you needed to get the quest line or something. But now it dropped me out again. Oh, it's 10! Alright, it needs 10 rough stone, that's why you couldn't make it.
Where do you see that?
And now that I made it, I had 12 and now I have 2.
Okay. That makes 10 degrees. You should let
so, for the logs, apparently it's the same thing. We didn't have enough logs to make timber.
It should notify you because it's pretty obscure.
Even yep.
Digging rocks can bring in money. Go meet Vipe Stoner on that hill. He'll need your help.
Start cultivating the garden.
I think we could become friends if you were to get rid of those mines.
Okay.
Are you from Velia?
Wow, so many quests. Alright, let's put down the thing, I guess. Where do you put this? Can I put it anywhere? I'm searching for green. Didn't matter. I think I'm too close. Alright, yes. Alright, I'll drop it here. Boom.